Hey guys, it's Gabby. There's a group of people living in an island near India that still live in the Stone Age. They're called the Sentinelese people, and they're famous for attacking and even killing anybody who tries to establish contact with them. These people still live in a hunter-gatherer society. They have no way of producing fire, and they have no agriculture whatsoever. The weapons and tools that they use are very primitive, and they speak a language of which we know almost nothing about. Can you imagine being so rich that you spend $2,500 a month just to bundle up your money? That should give you an idea about how much money billionaire drug lord Pablo Escobar was making. He had so much money that he stored piles away in warehouses. Just warehouses, packed to the top with cash. Rats would creep into the warehouses at night and chew away at his $100 bills. Annually, he lost 10% of all his money to these rats. To save the whooping cranes from extinction, there is a man who dresses up as a whooping crane and then migrates with them. In 1994, the whooping crane was reduced to a mere 15 birds because of habitat loss. In order to save the birds, Operation Migration is working on reintegrating the whooping crane back into its natural habitat. Because they were hatched in captivity, the birds don't know their migration route. So Operation Migration will travel over 1,000 miles and spend several months showing them the route. They've committed to doing this every year until the whooping crane is taken off of the endangered species list. If you want to help donate money for Operation Migration, links are in the description below. Anyway guys, thanks for watching. Let us know in the comments, if you had as much money as Pablo Escobar, what would you do with it? Did you know that near India, there is an island of people? It's not an island of people.
There's an island of people. How did they get here?
Hey guys, be sure to check out last week's video and remember to subscribe for more OMG facts.